right, just a great just for today. Today, a blind man, also hard of hearing, gets new free hearing aids.
All right, so Donald Middleton received the new aids yesterday at the Beltone Hearing Center in Spartanburg.
Yeah, his hearing care practitioner, James Porter, handwrote a letter to the Beltone Foundation nominating Middleton for a free hearing aid program, Porter wrote in part.
Yeah, so he said, I am writing this letter on Mr. Middleton's behalf because he is blind and is unable to write it himself. I strongly believe he is the perfect candidate for the Beltone Foundation. Hearing is his lifeline and he deserves to hear with the best.
That's awesome. The only thing better would be to see his reaction when he gets them put in and he can hear.
That's the best of people, yeah. Right there, isn't it?
That's great.
All right.